2 weeks. The same photographer took their holiday photo.
Inches. Now, Mr. Archerson's neck size couldn't have been more than 15 and a half. That hair extension would definitely be long enough to fit around his neck.
And soft enough to not do any visible damage to the epidermis.
We have our murder weapon, and we have our murderer. Okay, nice to have you back, Lindsay. Now let's get these over to Stella.
You killed your husband.
What? First you accuse my son, and now me?
We have evidence that puts you in the car.
Of course you do. My husband wanted me to look at the car for the big presentation.
Is that when you killed him?
No! How can you sit there and suggest that I'm a suspect?
Mrs. Archerson, we pulled a hair off your husband's lifeless body, and it's a match to this photograph. Your hair extension is the murder weapon.
When Edward was killed, I was with my daughter. Oh, God, all day long, it was one thing after another. And then the car.
You were angry about the car.
It was a bit excessive. Edward and I agreed on a Mustang for Autumn. And here was this ridiculous Benz. It's what Autumn wanted. And he always gave her what she wanted.
Always?
Always! Well, they can't have everything they want. They can't!
Why not? It's not like you don't have the money.
You know, I am not like them. I'm not like them. I'm not. I'm so sick of it all. I just wanted to walk out and leave everything behind, the party, my daughter, Autumn, God. What kind of a name is that? Autumn was Edward's idea. He had me sit inside that car to see how comfy it was. You indulge her every whim.
Don't be such a downer, Deb. Come on, you only turn 16 once, right? Just try to be happy for once in your life.
If you think about it in the long run, it was the right thing to do. You're worried about the kids? Don't worry about the kids. Just maybe they won't take the little things for granted. I think they both will be better off. Don't you?